we're here with Mani.
Yeah.
You won the rap.
Rap Game Season 2, yeah.
That's incredible. Okay, I have to ask, can you like drop some right here?
All right. Hold up, do you know who I be? My name is Money Money, I was on your TV, see, turning up a party, it's too easy, got them all dancing if they was, see, breezy, see, I do it like a desert, like my name was Eazy-E, and I'm only 17, and still nobody seen me, and breaking records with the homie, California Keys, we got the music in the house to make you not wanna leave, see.
Okay, oh my god, that was crazy.
I appreciate it.
That was, see, I can't do that. I'm not even gonna try.
I'm gonna get you to the studio one day.
There you go. I'm gonna try it.
You already know.
What brings you out to the City Gala?
You already know. I mean, besides being a musician, I run a non-profit bullying campaign called I'm Bully Proof. So, you know, I feel like it fit with the City Gala. I'm sorry, City Gala and everything. So, yeah. You know, it feels good out here, even though it's cold. You know, good energy, good people. You already know.
Nice. And why is giving back so important for you?
Because I feel like if you give back, you know, people gonna remember you as the person who gives back and everything. You know what I'm saying? I just want to be remembered as that person, not just only to give back during music, but give back, you know, non-profitly by saying, oh, this is not good, you should do this, you know, giving back to the schools and all that and everything. It just feels good, you know what I'm saying?
And I gotta ask, what was it like working with Jermaine Dupri?
Man, Jermaine Dupri was a legend, you know what I'm saying? So working with him is always feels good, just in order to just be working with somebody that high of a caliber. It's always good. You know, we got some songs in and everything. I have a song out with him called You Thought. You know, that's out. And I dropped the album in October called Mani, self-titled. And, you know, it did 2.3 million streams all across the platforms. You know what I'm saying?
Congratulations.
Yeah. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for stopping with us. Have fun inside.
You already know. It's your boy Mani. We chilling at AfterBuzz TV. You already know.